Right, we're gonna be just gonna be quickly freshen up some towels because I'm smell a bit because I'm still damp. So we're gonna freshen them up. Yeah, you put it in the dryer because they've been left in the dryer. I told my mum to turn them on. So yeah, I did. And she forgot to, and then so we'll put them in this to freshen them up. It's still wet. The dryer actually doesn't smell too bad. It's not bad. I'm just going to have the time save of 30 and the machine says end for some reason. I don't know why it still says end on it. There you go. I was connection of interest on. I got confused and it's still it said 32 minutes. I got to see what figure out why. I left extra rinse on. These don't need an extra rinse, so that's what it's normal is. Right. Put in. Ew. Doors are blank. And I am still trying to find a new drum for this one. But it ain't easy. I found some, but the machines have been £100. I paid £100 just to take the drum out of it and then scrap the machine. Carry on. So once I find a drum for this, a machine with this drum in it, it's 8kg, for a decent price, I will get this. What I'm doing then. Right. We're off. 32 to 100. It might be just raining a bit, so you may have a bit of rain. I might be doing another quest soon as well. I've got a request of some material synthetic stereo cycle. Obviously, I ain't going to do that with this, because it doesn't need that little wash. I might do that for a different moment. I might get some balance spins with this. This black one's quite sensitive. The white one is a lot less sensitive than this one, so that white one would be interesting to use. They got like wash rays these two as well. They need a 28-minute wash, so it won't be a very long full wash cycle. Double click, instant heat. I'm That's how your motor's going. Ah, it's the belt, I think. I've got a spare belt in here, which is good. Which I think it's going to need some. Right, can you belt works? Is it? It's all of you. Just trying to the camera a bit more, just warm the machine up the door. Hopefully it's always in spins. Are you jealous the boxes have new belt and you haven't? You don't need one. Well, you do now, obviously, but not then. I have got though three different belts. I know they're not all BEKO. One of them is a BEKO, but we still try it on them. A belt to belt, but not different sizes. Unless it's this one, which was after the cube at the top. Any of my belts fit it. Dragging out it, BEKO. I want to pull you out after this one. It's that simple. I'll be off this much, though. Been a lot of unbalanced spins recently in the belt, but I couldn't take it. It's 30. I'm gonna go in the extra. Use the track strength belt. Once the turn's near. You should have been there, have you? You should have your attitude, have you? Squeak to the motor stage, but for the black, the white one never squeaks. White one's got a very good motor stage. For the motor, this one's a cheaper built. Super cheap one, white ones. That's a drain. Yep, there we go. Look at the Samsung one. Yeah. What do you do, Becca? Do they form a support bridge? And they're gonna form behind it.
Okay.
I'm
trying to copy the white one then. The one that's 20 times higher than that.
Also, this spot motor is very fancy. Thank you.
actually really shocked me in that cycle as well. It's how you balance woods with the towels, which is quite shocking. This machine is quite sensitive for what we can enjoy. I heard that spin, they sound too bad actually for the horn spin. Not too well spun obviously, especially if you don't spin very well on day. Quick little con saver. The one's got actually a better spin performance than the wallet. Quick spin slightly longer than the day if we come along as well. It's all nice then. I thought the strain was about to begin. It sounds fine then. This machine doesn't make any sense half the time. Strainy there. Might need a new belt. I ain't gonna do it yet though because it sounds fine still. I won't do it. Next time I do a wash, it still sounds bad. I won't change it. Is it just clicked? Is it just locked again? This machine is weird. Alright, let's get the dryer going now. So, I hope you enjoyed that. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.